live at Trinity River Sports Cafe, deep in the heart of South Dallas. Yeah. This is the memorial show for the homie Coon Dalee, if you didn't know. Just to let everybody know, y'all be checking the big screen for all the pictures of the boy Coon. You might see your face on there. We got Ricochet, No Shame, J.R. Ewing. On the ones and twos, we got the homie DJ Zebo for the superstar DJ. Hey, yo, man, real quick, I want to give a few shout-outs to a couple of people that really stood out to me on this last week after losing Coon. I want to give a shout-out to Cassandra Green with 3 points. She actually closed her club down tonight so she could come out and support. She gave up her money so she could come out and support.
On a Friday.
So I have to commend her for that. I'm gonna do a little throwback and introduce y'all to some of the original hosts of Metro Music The Union. Up first, we have the, what is it, top 30. Like you introduced it then, I'm sorry. Go.
I mean, I'm almost famous. You don't know me, you don't watch no TV, it's okay though. What's up, y'all? Metro's love, Coon Dalee. You know what I'm saying? My mentor took me in 06, 07. Man, I just had to come back, show love to the whole team, man. I can't believe he's gone. Really can't believe he's gone, man. But we gonna rock out tonight, we gonna have fun. It's going down, Metro Music The Union, you know what it is.
Alright. Now, the second host for tonight, and ladies, you might wanna pay attention.
I hear a lot of you niggas out here kicking it too, you know what I'm saying? So I appreciate that, y'all. And I appreciate all the support and love you showing the family as well, you know what I'm saying? I'm the originator host of Metro Music, as also one of the original members, man. So please, if y'all can't give a round of applause, just for the Pride family, just for taking it out of here.
Magazine, ooh, she's